Years ago, when I started teaching in a writing workshop, Donald Graves visited the public school where I was teaching 7th and 8th grade then. It was probably one of the highlights of my teaching career to have him there and have him talking with my kids and eavesdropping on my conferences. And at the end of the day, I looked up from my desk and there was Graves standing in the doorway with his coat on and smiling at me. And I said, "What are you smiling at?" He said, "I'm smiling at you." He said, "You know what makes you such a damn good teacher?" And I anticipated, you know, every wonderful thing he might say, you know, the quality of my conversations with the kids or the power of my mini lessons. And finally he said, "You know, you're just so organized." And I think from the way my face crumpled, he recognized that I didn't regard that as a compliment. But he followed up by saying, "You know, people assume this is some sort of open classroom, free and easy approach where kids do what they want and teachers let them." And he said, "You know that everything has to be there in terms of the undergirding, that everything has to be ready, that everything has to be available, and that everything has to be routine, because the kids come into this predictable environment and they do wonderful work because they can use it as a scaffold." So this is the way I'm thinking of my classroom. Here's the scaffold, and I want the kids to be able to come in and be supported right from the beginning.